120 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 12 is not less, therefore with 12. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 12, but not greater. 6 multiply by 3, 18. 18 is greater. Multiply by 2, 12 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number, okay? Okay.